Margarette.
They're gonna settle this.
Yeah. Get off me, crazy freak. Keep slicing her. Type of freak.
Gonna get ya.
You guys can see how this is getting very demonic. Oh no. Get off me. Oh, I need to slash your arms. The knife's always useful. Why can't I use a gun? Can't get me now. She might still be able to get me. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, we don't have enough space for hands and ammo. Oh. She's gonna pounce me. First aid. She moves really slow though for her shape. Like low-key. We still don't. What are these? What is this ammo right here? Do you guys see the ammo that's on the D-pad right now? Okay. Oh shoot! I didn't see you right there. Oh my gosh. Run. We don't have enough ammo. I mean, we don't have enough room for handgun ammo. Ah! Ow. How did she get... Oh. Okay. Okay. Guard. Just guard. Ouch. Okay, just keep running. Keep running. Just run right past her. Wait, the stairs are right here. That's right. Okay. I had to do it. We move faster than her, so we're safe. We just gotta... She does have these elongated claws we have to watch out for. Oh, she moves fast. Really fast.
Not gonna miss you at all!
I'm sorry, I'm playing intense music in my head because this is already... This feels way too intense.
You're not afraid of a
handgun ammo! Dude, I need to drop something. Think she can reach over that and get me? Yeet! Haha, gotcha. She's gonna have a lot of... She's gonna have a whole flight of stairs. Shoot, okay, never mind. She disregards the stairs completely, you know. YOLO! Yes, what's in here? Psychostimulants. Okay, not like I'm gonna need those anyways. This is the same- Nah, really?
Poor Evie's gonna be heartbroken.
Gosh. Okay. We gotta focus. I still have some time here, so I'm gonna attempt to organize.
Settle down.
Run. She moves really quickly. Go. So what am I looking for here?
Don't be like that. Show yourself.
I don't have handgun ammo. I don't have enough room for it. Dude, this is an organization problem. I now understand why my teachers tell me to be organized at school. Gotta go. They tell me to carry folders and binders, and I just carry all my stuff in a hunch. Hunch? In a mess. Go, go, go. Ah! Keep moving, keep moving. I gotta be organized. I gotta stop for a second and organize. But I don't have time. She moves too fast. You can do it, Matt. Just do it. Just be organized for once in your life. Okay, it's gonna be an endless cycle of running back and forth. Unless I can get on the upper floor. Is there an area I can hide? Like, Loki, will she see me if I'm right here? She might see me if I'm right here. I don't have herbs or anything. I don't have any. Run! Oh my gosh, she's terrifying! Looks can kill! Well, it hasn't killed me yet, but that looks horrifying. Is she just the new Blair Witch? Okay, come on, come on. Organize, 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 organize. Toss that out. Toss that out. Dude, where's handgun ammo? Where's handgun ammo when we need it? That's right. Wait, what's down here? Yeet. Okay, I don't know where we are right now. I do need handgun ammo. Still not enough space. Great. Okay, this is gonna be an organization problem. I'm gonna be back when I'm organized. Dude, what do I not need in here? Use the item. Oh my lord. Okay, I didn't expect her to be coming through that door. Really? Defeat Margarette and take her lantern. That's all I had to do, but I don't have ammo to do it. I'm trying to get ammo, guys. I'm out completely. I can't take her on with a knife. Man, where the heck? Handgun ammo? Yes, 15 more shots. Thank the Lord. Okay, we're doing big things. Don't know why that took so long to find all that handgun ammo. That's right. Take the L. Ow! That was a horrible decision. Horrible decision. I don't want to die. She's on the wall. She's Spider Girl. I mean, woman. Oh! What? That's hilarious.
Poor Evie's gonna be heartbroken.
All right, almost there. Gotta keep my distance away from the spider. Take shots to the fail. Oh, I'm out of ammo. No, 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 no.
I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you.
No, you're not. No, you're not. No, you're not. Run, Ethan. Go. I don't want her gift. Ah! She's a spider woman. No, she's gonna kill me. Move. Why doesn't she die?
The grave will have the proof.
Oh, great. Come on. We all know she likes to be on her four legs. Give me that herb. Is that a first aid kit down there? I think it is. Yes. Give me that.
Don't be like that, Ethan. Show yourself.
Not sure whether this boss fight is taking so long. Yes. Okay, she's on her four legs now. We gotta move. Ow, ow, get off me. We're on the last of our resources, too. Not sure if I should be shooting her stomach or her head. Is the beehive still up here? So annoying. Ow. You just die. Okay, I shouldn't be fighting her. Inner spider form. Not in spider form. Not in spider form. Root. Get off of me. Ah. Come on. Run. Again. She really just has weird AI. Can't stop to attack. Can't stop to attack it. She's really hard to fight her in this form. Ouch. Move. Stay away from me. Okay, move. Gotta go. Gotta go. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Ah, she's right there. She's right there. Keep moving, keep moving. She's really behind me. Oh, she's glitching through the doors now? No. I don't have handgun ammo to keep her off me. What? Gotta go, gotta go. Come on, come on, come on. Yes. Where's the gun? Reload it. Run. nonstop. We gotta take out that hive though, but she's still gonna be after me. Get off me. No ammo. No ammo. Move. Run. Again, no ammo. Can't make any either because there's no more chem fluid. No more psychostimulants, no more nothing. Two, three, four, five, done. So now what? Now what else is there left? What? Burner grip, handgun. Gonna keep running after me, I see. She's a ferocious beast. Gotta keep moving. Close the door behind her. Nothing in here? Yes. We got a spider on a loose, ladies and gentlemen. Five. Can't hit it. Just keep moving. Keep going. Oh, I can't close doors now, apparently. Just gonna go around her. This one just doesn't want to die. One, two, three. Hit it. There we go. Got it. I think we got all of them now. Of course. We don't have any more ammo, we don't have any more anything. How does one kill a spider bug? She's glitched. Let's go. Can we do it? Just gonna keep slashing her. Pardon me touching the door though, I think. Come on. Look at this. We gotta glitch the door. Is this the only way we're gonna be able to win? A glitch door? Let's go. We did it. Is that it?
Fucking stay dead, okay?
Thank you. Gosh. Finally, man. We had to win the last part through a little bit of a glitch door, but hey, it worked out for our favor. So, I can't complain. Where are we going now? Oh, this is all gonna fade away too. A gate full of bugs. Thanks for the handgun ammo. We're killing all the main monsters here. Time for a save. Because we're not doing that again. That was an intense boss battle. I wish you could like sleep and get more health or something, but that would make the game way too easy. Well, thank you so much guys for watching. I'm glad that you guys are enjoying the series. And if you did enjoy the series, slap the like button down below to let me know and so more people can see it. And 444SM has out in his eye. I don't even really have words to say anymore because I'm commentated out, alright? See you guys in the next video. Peace.